Do you know? Annoying things often happen. You must know. Murphy's Law. The original sentence of Murphy's Law is, if there are two or more ways to do something, and one of the choices will lead to disaster, then someone must make this choice. In terms of science and algorithms, it is synonymous with the so-called worst-case scenario, which is represented by the big O symbol in mathematics. In actual use, the worst situation usually does not happen, but it is not completely impossible. In terms of culture, it represents a kind of humor that is similar to irony. As an answer to the dissatisfaction in daily life, Murphy's Law has existed since ancient times, as the folk song says, when the bread hits the ground, the buttered side will always touch the ground. There is a short story that provides the correct name for Murphy's Law. In 1948, when the U.S. Air Force was conducting the MX-981 research project, the engineer on the team, Edward A. Murphy, asked his assistant to connect the line to the sensor on the seatbelt of the chimpanzee under test during the trial, but the reading was zero. Later, he discovered everything. The sensors were all connected upside down. Through the dialogue between team members, Murphy exclaimed, "If there is more than one way to get the job done, and one of them will cause disaster, then his assistant will do that." Finally, it evolved into, "If something can go wrong, it will go wrong." Murphy is not all bad things. This sentence can be used to predict the worst possible errors and all the inconveniences that consumers may make when using a certain item to prevent errors, which is the so-called anti-folk device. For example, in the design of a 3.5-inch floppy disk, there is only one way to insert it into the host computer. Murphy's Law is applied.
For more updates, subscribe to our channel. Click the show links and enjoy watching the videos.